After my parents moved out of the house when I was 18, the company that bought their house told them that in the attic they had found a man's clothing, a cot, and hundreds of used beer cans. Someone had been living in my parents' attic. I had heard voices in the attic, and when I told my mom about it, she said, "You're probably just hearing the rats," because we had rats. And I never brought it up again, but I always felt like there was someone living with us.